Morning, everybody. Thank you to our friends at Premier. I should start by thanking them for being such incredible hosts here in Palm Beach. Also, obviously grateful to our team for putting this together. I hope that you will enjoy programming that we have over the next couple of days. One is really geared towards, more towards what is really happening at an industry trend level, and how do we think about it and how do we respond to it.
It's quite humbling to be here with you and to share some of what I do and try to imagine how to make that connect into your world.
Connected to that, obviously, inextricably, is the way that we go about differentiating ourselves in the industry, and that's really the focus of day two.
I thank you all so much for allowing me to do this. You have no idea what this means to me, so thank you. I hope everybody has a wonderful time here.
That being said, my favorite toast of all times is, may all your loves be true love, and all your pains be champagne.
It's time for the awards, my favorite part. I am honored to kick off the Affiliate of the Year Awards for the small market. Please congratulate Sue Nickerson and Chris Duggan of Provenance Properties, Cayman Islands.
Winner for the medium market category is VTAG Consulting. Please congratulate Julian Phillips.
This is amazing. We didn't expect this, honestly not.
A great businesswoman, a great mom, great leader. Louise, come on up. As the large affiliate of the year.
Mom, you should be very proud of yourself.
The award tonight goes to Man and Company.
We are honored. Thank you so much to the Christie's team. You guys are amazing.